My name is Rob Pasche. I've worked at FXCM for the last 9 years as a currency analyst, as well as an in-house developer for algorithmic trading strategies.
Thank you for the introduction, Rob. Let's take it further. May I know what kind of mathematical and statistical knowledge is used by a quant or an algo trader on a regular basis? Can you please give us an example?
Most of the math used in developing and optimizing the strategies that I work on is pretty simple. Understanding how to calculate expected value, or EV, using win-loss percentages, average win-loss size per trade, maximum drawdowns, those are the things that I focus the most on.
People wonder why coding is so important for quant or algorithmic trading roles. What are your thoughts?
Quant or algo trading is coding. Everything is automated now. So if you want to compete in the markets at all, you have to be able to code or hire someone to code for you.
As we have been able to understand, finance plays an important role in this job. What are the concepts that one has to be thorough with as a quant or algo trader?
One of the biggest weaknesses for developers entering finance is having a lack of knowledge about how markets actually work. You not only need to know how to code, you need to understand trading concepts. Things like bid-ask pricing, the spread, fees, book depth, different types of orders. Also, if you're getting into technical analysis and charting, you need to know how to use the most popular indicators, what they mean, what each indicator's strengths and weaknesses are, understanding support and resistance. So to be a great quant, you need to know what some weaknesses are. You also need to immerse yourself in the markets.
Let's say, if you had to hire someone, what are the qualities would you look for in a candidate for a quant trading role?
Of course, I would look for candidates with a moderate to high level of coding skills, but would also ask about candidates' personal background in trading. They don't necessarily need to be trading wizards, but I definitely want people that are actively participating in the markets themselves, testing ideas and concepts that they've researched online, or better yet, ideas and concepts that they've created themselves. Whether they're profitable or not is not important. Bottom line is that I want people that are passionate about what they do and love the markets, that love being competitive and love winning.